Thank you. Okay, Christoph, I can see you. I'm gonna get you out of there, but the first thing I need you to do is stop cranking that engine. You're just drawing them in.
Right. Yeah, I wasn't thinking.
Now stay put and sit tight. I'm gonna secure the area.
Do you need help?
Negative, Christoph. Stay with the wounded. That's an order.
Where are you going, huh?
Company?
I've secured a safe zone.
Never been so scared in my life. Is it always like that?
Pretty much. Hey, but you kept your head on and you saved those people's lives. It's not bad for your first time out.
Thanks, Crane. But if you hadn't shown up, we'd all be dead.
How do you think your dad would feel about that?
My dad? Oh, no, did he send you? Look, I'm not going to go back. I can't. I'm not working for Rice and his butcher squad.
Look, I'm not asking you to go back.
Well, that's what my dad wants, isn't it?
He wants you to be safe.
Yeah, working for Rice. How safe is that?
It isn't. Sooner or later, they're gonna kill him. But if I can get your dad to stop working for Rice, will you hang up your running shoes?
You're asking a lot.
Yeah, you could make weapons for Brecken. God knows they need them, and you'd be saving your dad's life.
Okay. Get him to join me here, and I'll quit being a runner.
Come on.